I've lost it. I'm going to move on a little bit. Probably a little bit just to the right of the castle here. Not looking good. Thank you. 100.
Still flying, Dave?
No, just landed, fucked up. But at least I'm nearer the road than you are.
What's that?
At least I'm nearer the road than you are.
Yes, are you going to walk back this way towards me?
Well, I'm right by the main road, so it's probably easier to hitchhike from there, I guess.
Unless, how far from me are you, roughly?
Well, why is it easy to get back from where you are?
No, I'm just thinking of sort of meeting up and trying to get back together, sort of thing, if you know what I mean.
Let me get this fucking jacket off because I'm absolutely roasting, and I'll have a look where I am in comparison to you, or where I think you are, and because there's a load of little lambs in this field, just didn't spot them when I was landing, so if we can get packed up and fuck off quick, I'll speak to you in a bit.
Okay.
Was that a low save or what?
I left just as it kicked off, didn't I think?
You showed me where it was.
Yeah, well, I could tell there was something there, but there was like just bubbles coming through, and then when I landed and I looked back, I seen you climbing up in there. I was like, oh, should have hung on another sort of minute.
Yeah, it wasn't easy. I didn't think I was going to make it, like, you know, but it was quite satisfying, even though we didn't get very far.
Yeah, well, I thought we might as well give it a go, because it was quite rough, wasn't it, out front of takeoff.
When I spoke to you on the radio, I took my hand off the controls and I just fucking got some fucking big claps.
I know, that's why I couldn't answer you, because it was like it was just couldn't let go of the controls. Oh well, didn't do too bad, I suppose.
Well, we flew with some different scenery, didn't we? We just hope to God we don't see them all flying over in a minute.
Yeah, that's going to be the worst bit, isn't it?
Yeah.